Welcome, Nucleo Nation!
Thank you for joining us for this online performance.
What you're about to see is something very exciting.
Together in person.
Off Zoom.
Reunited.
For the first time since March 2020.
The North Kensington Children's Orchestra.
Unmuted.
I love being together with Nucleo again after 6 months of practice on Zoom. I can't wait till the next concert comes.
I think the best part about playing on Zoom was that you were able to practice without disturbing anyone because you were muted.
The things that I liked about playing our instruments on Zoom was that if we forgot all our music, then the teacher would always put our music on the board.
My favourite thing about doing online Zoom classes was being able to play the violin during lockdown and being able to reunite with my friends.
The good part of it is I was able to attend the lessons without being late as I was at home constantly.
Because of COVID, we had to prepare online. That helped me to stay in touch and to prepare with everybody else as I was far from home.
Although I enjoyed the online Zoom sessions, there were times when the Wi-Fi couldn't keep up.
The thing that I didn't really like about Zoom lessons was that it was kind of hard to practice when other children were playing because you're focused on what they're doing.
The downside was that I couldn't see my teachers or my fellow musicians face to face.
The hardest thing about the Zoom lessons is when there are technical difficulties because I can't hear my teacher or when my friends are playing. And also it's really hard not to see my friends face to face.
It was really fun to record this concert because I was able to get together with my friends again.
The best thing about playing all together again was that we can communicate better in person than in Zoom.
The best part of recording was that I met a new friend called Daniel, and he plays cello and he is very good.
It was really fun recording the concert because we were able to play all together again.
I really learned a lot this year in Nucleo.
I hope that we get to do another concert soon.
I hope you enjoy our lovely show. Thank you.
First, let's meet our guests.
Introducing our incredible singer and songwriter, Ella.
Our amazing guest violinist, Braimah.
And our awesome guest conductor, Natalia.
Hello everybody at Nucleo Project. Just a very quick message to let you know how much I enjoyed working with you at the beginning of this month and hope that you enjoyed as much as I did. I look forward to meeting you very, very soon. Meanwhile, have a very nice summer and see you soon. Take care, bye-bye.
Playing with Natalia was awesome. She's a great conductor.
It was amazing to finally have the experience of playing with Ella and Braimah because I have been waiting for this moment for ages.
My favourite thing about working with Ella was hearing her unique voice.
I loved playing with Braimah because he gave us lots of tips and advice on how to play the pieces. And also, he improvised on the way he played and gave us a few improvisation tips.
My favourite thing about playing with Ella was that she was very encouraging and was very patient when we needed to correct things.
I really enjoyed playing with the two soloists because I loved the experience of playing with great musicians.
I really enjoyed working with Natalia because she made it really fun and really motivated me to play at my best.
My favourite thing about Ella was I playing cello and Ella singing.
It was such a lovely experience to be able to create music with our amazing guests, Ella, Braimah and Natalia.
And now, let the music begin!
From my head to my heart to my feet to the ground.
Because I love playing with a great violinist like Braimah.
What I like about playing Kashadas was that the orchestra put all the effort that they had in it.
My favourite piece was Chardas because the tempo changed in various ranges. And also in section 9, which happens to be my favourite section, goes into high notes, harmonics, and you even get to go into 6th position.
The trickiest piece to play was Chardas, as my fingers had to move extremely fast at some points. This piece enhanced my ability to play at different tempos and dynamics in order to make the piece come alive.
Something that I learned about Kashadas was the magic of plucking.
My favourite piece to play was Chardas because it was very special and exciting to play with Natalia and Braimah.
Thank you.
was Q&A by Ellen Knight.
Now we'll hear the first movement of Mozart Violin Concerto No. 3.
Thank you.
so much for joining us today.
As you can see, we worked really hard to put this performance together.
We kept going online all year long.
And we'll carry on playing no matter what.
So, if you'd like to support us and help keep Nucleo going through thick and thin, please consider making a donation.
We're really grateful for every contribution and we promise to make the most of your support to help every child develop their skills and confidence.
Don't forget to join our mailing list or follow us on social media so you can keep up with what's going on at Nucleo.
We look forward to seeing you at our next concert.
And now, before you go, we have a couple of classic Nucleo encores for you.
My favourite thing about Korean Mambo was that it's such an energetic piece.
I enjoyed playing Mambo because we were able to interact in the song while others were playing their parts.
My favourite piece that I played was Stand By Me because I liked how the solo sounded.
I love Carrico Mambo because we all got to dance and sing together.
What I most liked about playing Mambo was that it was very animated. Everyone was moving around and having lots of fun.
Let's get this party started.
If you know the words.
go practice.